emotion or the Durga is considered as a symbol of divine power. I, the soul, am emerging my worthy of worship form as Goddess Durga. I take power from the incorporeal Shiv Baba and uses this divine power to conquer Maya and destroy sin. With the power of unlimited disinterest, I am able to detach from past, future, influence of other souls, consequences of action, attachment, etc., and stabilize in the love of One, the Supreme Father. When I, the soul, is set on this throne of Master Almighty Authority, all powers become obedient and cooperative. In this stage, I am able to overcome my weaknesses as well as of those around me, and thereby spread vibration of divine power into the world. Goddess Lakshmi is a symbol of wealth. I, the soul, am emerging my worthy of worship form as Goddess Lakshmi. Goddess Lakshmi is completely filled with all treasures received from the Supreme Father, and I become the unconditional bestower of fortune for the world. I am a constant giver of all treasures of happiness, peace, power, knowledge, divine virtues and cooperation to the souls of the world. By stabilizing myself in the awareness of a point, I become equal to the Father, full of all attainments, and thereby become a master bestower of fortune to the world. I spread rays of all attainments into the world. Devotion, Goddess Saraswati is considered as a symbol of knowledge. I, the soul, am emerging my worthy of worship form as Goddess Saraswati. I play the sitar of knowledge and take all souls of the world from the darkness of ignorance and into the light of awareness and realization, thereby spreading spiritual light into the world. Om Shanti.